Our approach was, we should win every game. We prepare to win. We have a strategy. We stick to it. Everything else will work for itself.
Pop has his personality.
Dwayne started growing. He started getting stronger and started jumping higher. He was dunking at the age of 10.
If I'm turning my head, I'm not doing my job. And my belief was, if you got the kids to trust you, then that was the other half of what we needed to have happen in order to make this program grow and be a top program in the league.
We had great team chemistry. People played together, and I think that was the key, that we had guys who were really good. The bottom line was what was good for the team.
Any team that walks on our court knows they better be ready to play.
How big is family?
Everything. Family is everything.
I think because of the environment that we grew up in playing basketball, those who were a part of that team were used to those type of challenges.
The Catholic League schedule was a bear. It was an event to come to Calvin Hall basketball game.
It couldn't have happened any better, too. He's a unique bunch of kids that I've had for 3 years, and we've been telling everybody that if things get tight, that's when we play our best.